You're the prettiest girl we've seen.
Oh, that's awfully sweet of you. You'll see me in pictures someday.
That's my price. I just got through making a personal appearance tour on the Palsy Walsy circuit, and I'm box office. I got box office sticking out all over me. So long. Well, what have you got?
I got box office, too.
I want some cold cuts.
And a lot of ham.
Girlie, would you mind leaving that phone here? Women are getting fed up with the blonde type.
Like I said, Latin types are coming back. Look at Clark Gable. He's through.
Yeah,
now, listen.
An order of cold cuts from Mr. Box Office.
You bet.
Hey, listen. Latin types are coming back again. I just heard that big producer crack into his yes man.
What'd I tell you? You can fool some of the people all the time, but you can't never fool the American women. They want sophisticated love.
I'll take vanilla.
Good evening, Mr. Cary.
Gardenia, Mr. Cary? Gardenia for your buttonhole, Mr. Cary?
I'll buy them all.
All of them?
Yes, Mother. Then I'll corner the gardenia market. No one will have any, and I'll get all the girls.
You don't need a gardenia to get the girls, Mr. Cary.
No. Well, just for that, I'll send you home in my car.
Oh, Mr. Cary. Thanks so much, Mr. Cary.
James, take the young lady home, will you? There you are.
Don't forget me in your next picture, Mr. Cary. I'd be another Marie Dressler.
I wouldn't be sorry.
Who is he, dear?
Maximilian Cary, the great director. His picture opens at Grauman's Chinese tonight.
Oh, I wonder if he could put us in one of his pictures.
Oh. Hello. How are you? There you are. Hello, how are you? I beg your pardon, old man. Pardon me, who's your tailor?
I hear you got a great picture, Max.
Anything new? Look.
Oh, Mr. Cary.
I know.
Congratulations, Mr. Cary.
What for? What
for? Your new picture that's opening tonight.
Well, that's very sweet of you to say that.
Look, he's going into one of your booths. Oh, let me wait on him, will you?
Well,
I gave you Wally Berry last week.
Well, okay. What about the tip?
Oh, you can have the tip. I'm not interested in that.